The good news. Well, at the end of the second period in tonight's Blue Sabres game at Scott Trade, the audience was told that the Scott Trade Center was under a severe weather warning. So as sirens went off, fans were told to stay in their seats. Now, here's what the St. Louis Fire Department says fans should do in this type of situation.
The way the Scott Trade building is set up, the walk around hallway or the exterior corridor inside, there's a lot of glass surrounding it, which is a hazard with tornadoes, the high wind, glass breakage. So the best place, the safest place to be would be in the inner arena where no glass, you know, it's just not feasible for 20,000 people to move anywhere quickly.
The game wasn't disrupted by the storms. Martin Kilcoyne will have highlights coming up a little bit later in sports. Well, you can follow the weather online and with our mobile app. Read stories, watch video, and track the storm with our interactive map. Just search for Fox 2 St. Louis in the Apple or Android app stores.